so we're going to go over how to remove the labels here on your pump to send them back for a warranty. I've already removed one of them here. They want to go on the sheet to come back. The labels are on the sides of the pump, the motor manufacturer label and the pump manufacturer. So you're going to want to include both of these back when you're sending back for a warranty. Sometimes these labels can be a little difficult to peel off. The easiest way is to use a heat gun and apply it to the top evenly. Slowly remove it. Oops. Put it on the sheet. Make sure you include both labels, and that pump is now good for warranty claim.